How you guys today?
Playing.
Today I'll be playing Dusty. Today I'll be playing Dusty's Goose.
I'll be playing
Kita Century Bastion. Draw one. Okay. Let's see who goes first. Stand up.
Stand up.
Venga.
Nah, I'm
gonna need
Bao
Bates.
Diablo's
innocent man.
Draw.
Oh, discard.
Discard.
Alright,
nah, I'm
gonna
need
Swap.
Turn it.
Draw. Skill on please.
Discard.
5 for the red.
Right, Diablo's best thief. Starter skill draw. Vanguard skill, superior call and soul charge. 14,000 bang.
No gun.
Drive check.
Damage check.
Okay. Cunning.
Draw. Alright, now I have a Lee Spear Roots. Grade 1 skill. I reveal 2 grade 3 units.
Okay.
I reveal the top part.
Wow. No gun.
Drive check. No trigger. Turn it.
Stand and drop. Start one card. Right. Diablo's Anger Richard. Skill. Move my starting to soul. Drop.
Thank you.
Call Eden.
Thank
you. And begin attack phase. 10k Vanguard.
No gun.
Go. No shield.
Damage.
10k Vanguard.
No gun.
Turn in.
Stand and draw. Discard. And I write Apex Ruler Bastion. Grade 2 unit skill. Do 3 grade 2.
Skill, no, skill, okay, this is cut.
And I draw a card.
Call
Lee. Skill counter loss. Since I found one more unit, I draw.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to have another. Oh,
15k. 15k. Thank you. No bad. Fusion. How's that? So this is
19.
1 pass. No gun. No, no hit.
Thank you.
Okay, minus crit for the battle.
15. Two trigger that.
25.
No gun. Over trigger. Remove and draw. Okay. Stand and draw. Discard all gun. Right. Diablo's Violence Boost. Call Julian. Begin attack phase. Julian attacks. Skill counter plus 1. Soul charge 1. Superior call a card for my soul. And plus 4,000 power. 17k Vanguard.
No gun. Damage check.
13k Vanguard.
Plus
2 bus. all the way back. Okay. This is on hit, 28,000 2 crit strength. Okay, turn it.
10, 10 and draw. Correct, there's still plan. Remove it also. Call for Sabu. Call Ferrari. Call another thing. Since my Becca is a
question, how is good?
That's plus 5.
Oh. So,
33.
Intercept and guard.
Osado attack of number 28.
28 guard.
And Benga attack of number.
Red
no guard.
Oh, you don't want to steal.
Just
come on, let's go to the fight. Change the column, this unit is in bind all time rare cards. Stand and draw. It is time for final rush. I will write Diablo's Unrivaled Blues. Then I play Hellblast Fuda. Counterblast 1. Draw. Buy all from Rurikas and move.
Super Call Marjorie. Power Blast 10. Call Protobalt. Dragon. And Violence Blues. Oh yeah, I took off Osado. Okay. Okay, start. Begin attack phase. Marjorie attacks. Skill. Move this into soul draw. Soul charge. Plus 10k. 33,000 attack up. Protobalt boost, Julian attacks, skill, counter blast 1. If I'm in final rush, put another rare guy into soul, choose a card from my soul and put it into my hand. Return a crit. And then Julian skill, counter blast 1. Soul charge 2, call up to 2 cards from my soul. Super call 1, Mahjong. And then he gets plus 10k. 41,000 then. Okay. Majority attacks without the boost. Skill move a rare guy to soul. Draw. Soul charge. Plus 10k. 33,000 back. Gun. Bank attacks. 29,000 bank.
Okay.
Five. Creep. Power. Youth.
All three triggers. Power heal. So, 2 damage.
That's heal.
Okay. But it's 2 crits.
Yeah. Power banker.
Okay. You draw 1. Diablo's innocent man.
Draw. Discard. Right, now I have a new sword for Talon.
Draw. Discard persona, right. Alright, Diablo's best. Starter skill draw, spirit call, and soul charge. 14,000 Vanguard.
No guard.
Check.
Damage check.
Your turn.
Draw.
Right, other skill draw.
Right, now heavily spear rooks. My great one units. If you do great three units.
Okay. Two.
Maybe the top.
PG.
Yeah.
Okay.
Always had a
PG. Time to change the right deck.
Vanguard
deck or Vanguard?
Yeah,
no doubt.
Drive check.
Oh, okay. Fish.
Yeah.
Stand.
Yeah.
Stand draw. Discard 1. Right. Diablo's anger reject. Skill move starting to soak and draw. Call Eden. 10,000 Vanguard. Still 3 though. Power rare
guy.
20k.
No guard.
Your turn.
Then, draw. Discard. Right, Apex Ruler Destiny. Great 2 Vanguard. Skill. We do 3 good 3 units. And I got.
What emotion?
All average. Skill, photograph. Photograph 1. Cost, looks like how good 3 units. Draw, hit.
Oh, this is 50. Thank you, God. No, God.
Let's
stay
at
that.
Okay,
no, God.
Let's check.
Damage check.
Oh!
He's got a big shot.
Stands
by skill drop and
Sebastian.
Plus extra 10k. Fun trap.
I'll do a day of Vanguard. It gets 5k and 30.
Oh, the other one is
35.
No guy. I've got it the first attack.
35.
Oh, great fall!
Yeah, turn it.
My turn. Stand draw. Discard. Persona, right? Alright, Diablo's Violence Boost. Call Julian. And begin attack phase. Julian attacks. Skill. Counter blast 1. Soul charge 2. Superior call. 2 cards from his soul. Superior call. Plus 8k, 21k then. Okay. 19k Vanguard. Two pass. All to Rearguard. 28, 2 crits to your Vanguard with on hit. Okay, your turn. So now,
right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, power.
30.
30. 20 giga. 43, 2 pass.
Plus 5.
First check? Oh, the.
Okay. Yeah, great shoot.
30. Elder, they are being called plus another 5, 2, 35.
35. No guard. Yeah, just not 30, right? Yeah, plus 5. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, you still got it. So it's actually more than that.
Yeah, it's
45. Okay, yeah. This one. Yeah. 35. 10k got. 15. 38k. Right.
Yeah.
Lucky no booster.
Yeah,
no. Because I think I will have lost. Stay and drop. First one, right? Diablo's violence boost. Drop. Not blaster. Call Majori. Majori attack. Skip. Soul charge. Draw. Soul charge. Blaster. 33k Vanguard. Oh yeah, I'm in final rush.
Draw.
Julian attack. Skill counter blast one. Soul charge 2. Super called B class. This and.
I'm
not doing
damage.
Okay. Plus 10k. 33k bang. Nine k bang. Vanguard skill. So plus 5 cards. Restand. Yeah. 29k bang. No shrink. Okay. This is 38k Vanguard.
First skill is Vanguard skill, second skill is on hit, so plus one draw.
The other one is 46.
First skill comes in here.
No good. 46k Vanguard.
What's your reason?
Your turn.
Then.
Before.
Best demo. Call out the. Elden skill. Counter blast. So blast. Call this.
Oh, okay.
This elder attacks your mother.
33,
he gets
+5k. So this one won't keep tanked up. No guy. Okay, so that's the second round. Okay, so the round are we going first?
Thank you, Dharma.
Stand up. Thanks.
Turn up, stand up.
Innocent net.
Not a heavenly ball,
please. Well, Scar Persona, right? I write to Betsy. Skill superior call and draw. And so charge. Double. Skill move this into sword and draw. 10,000 Vanguard.
I know that.
Front trigger.
Damage check.
No. Your turn.
Stand and draw. Discard. Right, now I have any spear rooks. My great one needs skill.
Okay.
Real talk.
Always a trigger or TG.
Yeah.
Thank God,
thank God.
50 back. No back.
Check.
Stand and draw. It's got a heal. Right, Diabolos Violence Bruce. 13,000 Vanguard.
No guard.
Yeah. Good choice.
Let me check.
Your turn.
Stand. I call Sparry Coffee. Call Mandala. Skill move into the stone. Which one you get?
All of them, yeah. Check.
Vanguard attack on Vanguard. 30.
No guard.
First check. Second check. Which one?
Front.
And
then
stand out there. Get first thing.
I don't attack
Vanguard.
Sparrow
gave
5k
to
Fossado. 35. Perfect.
Discard Persona, right? I'll then attack Vanguard. Gets another 5k in the next. 50k.
No good.
Okay.
Stand and draw. Final rush. Persona red. Violence boost. Draw. Final plus 10. For Marjorie, Julian, Protobop Dragon, and Heal Trigger. Begin attack phase. Marjorie attack skill, move this into soul. Draw and soul charge. Plus 10k. 33,000 bank.
No bad.
Oh! No. Over trigger.
Well,
okay. Then, okay, I just fail attack to your bender. I'll skill counter blast one. I'll put Marjorie into soul. And then get a front trigger for my soul. Great 3 skill, counter blast, soul charge 2. Call 2 cards for my soul. 1. $23,000 here. Twin drive. Draw trigger. Power here, draw. Critical trigger. No use. 33, 33, 43, 51, 56. Okay, no boost. Just use to move this into soul. Draw. Soul charge. Plus 10. 10, 20, 30, 43 rear guard. Your turn.
And draw.
Oh. How much?
Oh, 25.
25. So I'll go with my trigger.
That's the other one. 40.
40. $33,000 $53,000 2 pass.
This
guy already gave 5k to this Ferrari. Okay. The front row's Ferrari.
30, 40, 50, 55.
PG. This card, draw trigger. PG. This card, front trigger.
Come in.
Full size. Stand and draw. Right. Diablo's unrivaled boost. Play Hell Blast full dive. Skill counter blast one. Draw. Superior call over. Fire Blaster. Call Julian. Begin attack phase. 23, 31. Skill move this into soul. Draw. Soul charge. Plus 10. 41,000 tank. Okay. This attack skill, move this into soul. Draw. Soul charge. Plus 10. 33k bank. Okay. 23k bank. Malika. Triple draw. Draw trigger. Draw. power bank.
Huge meter.
A lot of triggers. Power here. Gotcha. Vega skill. Counter blast 1. Soul blast 5. You stand my front row. Minus 2 drives. 33 Vega. 1 drive.
Q.
Forty plus. Pretty good trigger. On him. 10, 20, 30. 53, 2 crits. Okay.
Okay, and there we have it for today's The Standard Best of 3. This time Ling was playing her slightly updated Bastion Prime deck against my unrivaled Bruce Final Rush deck. So this is the non-Viamans Bruce build. It was a great fun matchup that we hadn't yet shown on the channel, so we thought why not do one up. The overall winner is myself with unrivaled Bruce with a score of 2-1. The first round was the smoothest round for me, where I just won on the turn that I rode into the Great Four. However, in round 2, Ling was able to deal me a lot of damage early with Bastion's Grade 3 beatdown, and for this round, I lost. Even though Ling kind of misplayed with Alden by calling an order and drawing 2 cards with Alden's effect, she would still have won either ways because my hand was really lacking in defense. For round 3, I kind of messed up towards the end where I accidentally used Adoba instead of the actual PG to nullify. So I did have the actual PG in my hand, I just had a brain fart moment and, you know, dropped the Doba. But if you kind of follow through the game and saw at the end, I had actually 2 PGs in my hand. One was from the previous turn and one was drawn by Marjorie, if I'm not wrong. So I was actually able to survive barely Ling's push turn. It was honestly a close one for round 3 because Ling actually checked the over trigger on my first Final Rush turn, which completely, dampened my tempo. So I was really drawing as many cards as possible with Marjorie's effect to try to build up my hand size and to survive her push turn. Without those PGs, I probably would have lost the game. Overall, we hope it was a fun best of 3. The background noise is quite bad in this video because there was some washing works in the background, right? But we hope that it wouldn't take away too much from the games. We'll see you all in the next one. Until then, bye guys.